Shelby's first V8-powered Dodge Dakota is looking for a new home. Shelby's known nowadays for the most part to tune Mustangs. Yet, there was a period in the 1980s when the organization was tied intimately with Dodge, creating elite forms of the Omni, Charger, Lancer, and Dakota, like the one you see here. In light of Dodge's original average-size pickup, the 1989 Shelby Dakota was really the main V8 race drive vehicle that Shelby had dealt with in decades. It pressed a 5.2-liter V8 driving what might now appear like an insignificant 175 pull and 270 pounds-ft of torque to the back wheel through a 4-speed manual. It was likewise the principal Dakota fitted with a V8, before Dodge offered later forms with its Magnum motor, and set the face for other manufacturing planned execution trucks like the 1991 GMC Cyclone and 93 Ford F-150 SVT Lightning. Just 1,475 illustrations were made in a solitary year of creation, of which 480 are said to have been painted white. This was the to begin with, and after it first being sold to a private client, Shelby American got it back. Furthermore, similar to such a large number of his items we've seen come available to be purchased, Carroll Shelby himself was said to have driven it. It even comes recorded with an Arizona speeding ticket by his CEO Donald Rager. The execution truck is one of the all the more luring parts available to be purchased at Barrett Jackson in Scottsdale, where it will cross the closeout into this coming Friday, January 19, 2018.